Hey there, guys, it's Kyle here. I'm free to do videos tonight. Yep. Anyway, I have a truck that was on The Price is Right. It's a Toyota Tacoma S5 4x2 truck.
$575, jump.
$705.
$705, just right. $550. Teresa. With $535, $705, $550.
$1.
$1. Good luck, everybody. Actual retail price, $750. Jump! She was on Price is Right with Bill Cullen in 1963.
And I won a complete kitchen.
She won a kitchen that she probably still has. Yeah, a lot of people know that before Bob, and it was on this, it was on another network with a guy named Bill Cullen. You can look up on YouTube. He was a great host. He was on for 9 years.
Oh, he was great.
And when it came to CBS, it was the new Price is Right.
He's just like...
Wow, wait, Joan. Welcome to the show. Welcome back to the Price is Right.
I watch you all the time.
Look at all the changes in him. And the living color. George, what do you got for
her? Here's something you can't fit in the kitchen you won back then. It's your brand new truck!
And one by one, I'm going to show you a number that looks like a price to a truck. Okay, but none of them are the price to that truck. What we're looking for is a number that's just over the price of the truck. The numbers are going to increase as we go along. When you see the number that's just over the price of the truck, yell out, "That's too much." If you're right, you're a winner. You ready?
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
$20,841. Right back here. Well, let's find out if it's like a $29,000-ish car. Rachel, how much is it? $28,000. Oh, no! That was the one, Joan. Oh, man. Hey, I'll tell you what. You got a nice TV, and you're going to spin the wheel, which they didn't have in 63. And maybe you should go to the showcase, right? Which they also didn't have in 96.
That was the Toyota Tacoma S5 4x2 truck. Pretty nice truck. Too bad that contestant didn't win it, but she tried. Okay, subscribe to my channel and drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time on the next video. Bye-bye.